"Are you a strip dancer?" I was like, "Yo, man."
It's not a proper career.
They would think that we are not professional.
Get a better job. They think us is like along.
Dancers? Are you doing some strip dance, lap dance kind of stuff?
They woke up like afternoon, then come back midnight, then every night, every time like Saturday, Sunday, it's like a lot of people inside the house is like along like that, the life.
Kerja-kerja macam tak betul lah menari. Ada lah orang cakap macam tak betul.
Like sometimes very aggressive or overconfidence. This is the background that we built from. This is kind of like our roots, our alter ego.
Even though I'm a strip dancer, you shouldn't give me that face like you like, "Are you a strip dancer?" or something, you know? But of course, I'm not.
First thing, their reaction is, "Oh really? Can show me some moves?"
First move, waving.
Left hand to right hand.
Shuffle first.
Breaking first.
I start with breakdancing first.
Definitely, I met a lot of misconception, even from students or students' parents.
Until now, my mom will be like, you know, like sometimes like, "Why you work? Like, you know, dance so hard."
That time, memang family tak bagi lah. Sampai family orang cakap, "Jangan balik rumah." Satu bulan aku dekat Bukit Bintang, just dance, tidur kat street.
My parents, they always support me because they know I'm not doing bad thing.
So I would try to think of something that, like, let's say I asking them to come to my show.
I will do my best for them.
Some of my relatives, they're using that certain way to like make a laugh at my parents.
They would say like, "How you make living? Like, doing dance?"
From show, classes, some nowadays like people doing video.
The money that comes from, you are a choreographer, or you are music editor, or you are the dancer.
Last time they just make a phone call, "Hey, next week got show, blah 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 blah, can you come?" "Yes, okay, deal." Nowadays they need to go and meet client, like wear a more formal proposal. It's a corporate world.
It's really hard to get those sponsors to do a dance event because not many people will support.
Support we just only dekat dancer-dancer je lah.
We have to do it by our own if we want to organize, if we want to educate more people.
I know there's a lot of like, you know, young generations, like new people come in.
Memang tak ada apa yang senang.
You have to focus what you really want.
It's always about quality.
We're not chasing fame when we dance, like we just want to join.
I'm really appreciate that everyone loves dancing so much, but I hope there's like a big platform for them.
就不要阻止他们的潜能.
Yo, what's up guys? It's Cartoon Network, Steve! Make sure you like, share, subscribe World of Buzz. Check us out, follow us on social media, Instagram, Facebook, at Cartoon Network Dance Crew. Yeah. See you around. Yeah. Peace!
Yeah. Peace! Yeah. 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 Yeah.